After losing the general election in November, Alfredo Perez Rubalcaba has been chosen to lead Spain's Socialist Party. Having previously held the posts of Deputy Prime Minister and Interior Minister, Rubalcaba has now been tasked with mending divisions and rebuilding the party after 4 million voters abandoned it.